Have you ever wondered how the Stone Age people made their clothes? And what was it they wore? It isn't easy to answer. We're used to depictions of prehistoric people wrapped in furry hides, but in truth, Stone Age clothing wasn't all only about animal skins. Let's look deeper into the lives of the Stone Age people and see to what lengths they had to go to make their clothing to keep themselves warm. It's challenging to establish the start of the use of clothing. Furs, hides, leather and cloth decay rapidly, and with time they're reduced to dust. Yet archaeologists are able to figure out the elements of prehistoric styles through an array of indirect evidence. Earliest hominids didn't have any hang-ups about nudity whatsoever. Those living in warm climates were almost certainly naked. But what was the very first garment like? Several important discoveries tell us that early humans covered their bodies with mud, charcoal, and ochre. These coatings protected from insect bites, thorns, and sun rays. In those times, people could also wear simple loincloths made of leaves, bark of trees, and animal hides for protection from sources of irritation in the environment. When the climate grew colder, humans had to adapt. That's when first clothes made of animal hides began to appear. At this early stage, the hides would not be trimmed or stitched. Instead, they would be more like blankets that were wrapped around the body. A tool made from elephant bone may have been used to smooth leather. Neanderthals also used animal fur to keep warm in cold weather. They most likely wore cape-like fur garments made of thick furry hides from mammoths, deer, and musk oxen. Although they lacked fine needles, Neanderthals produced sharp piercing objects for threading thong. Neanderthals may have been the first to wear fur footwear to keep their feet warm in the cold. There is evidence of Neanderthals using red ochre, making hides or their bodies bright and nice to look at. That period heralded the advent of personal ornaments in the lives of humans, suggesting that they wore early clothes not just for survival, but also for style. The use of bird feathers also came to be widespread as ornamentation or decoration. Early modern humans were not as adapted, and so had to come up with complex clothing to retain warmth. They could combine short and long furs from several animals for that. In addition, they started using the awl to punch holes through animal hides, so the thinner leather strips or straps made of plant fiber could be weaved through. As a result, animal fur and hides developed from primitive cloaks into more elaborate, sewn pieces of clothing. Sometimes clothes were colored with the help of natural dyes. One of the most important inventions of the Homo sapiens was the needle. With a needle, humans designed close-fitting pants, shirts, and hoods that protected them from the cold. The needle also made it possible to develop more complex garments consisting of several layers. It is probably thanks to this technological advancement in clothing that made it possible to make multi-layered and thermally effective outfits. Humans also learned to make long boots and snowshoes for traveling in deep snow. With the advent of textiles, garments evolved further. Genetic studies of lice indicate that clothing lice diverged from their human head lice ancestors at least 70,000 years ago. This suggests humans were already extensively wearing clothes made of fabrics. To make first textile clothes, the wild flax was used. This is confirmed by plant fibers found on the territory of today's Georgia in Asia. People of that time were actively engaged in producing colorful textiles. Early humans wanted to look good too, so they used different kinds of jewelry and also stitched these ornaments to their clothing. In the Neolithic period, people became more sophisticated in their styles than ever before. Advances in textiles, tooling, and resources allowed making better quality clothing. And sheep keeping in agrarian communities opened a way to making wool clothing. So as we have seen, clothing has evolved over many millennia. It allowed the Stone Age people to successfully adapt to their environment. Clothes, among other things, helped to survive periods of global cooling. Thank you for watching. See you next time.